Start with the name of Allah, who is kind and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum, welcome to all of you. Today we discuss our chapter number 2 of computer science class 10. The name of chapter is Programming in C Language. In this tutorial, students will be able to know about what is meant by language, categories of language, high-level language and low-level language, machine language and assembly language, which is a type of low-level language, and high-level language types are procedural language, structured language and object-oriented language. High-level languages are discussed in our next tutorial. First, we discuss what is meant by language. Basically, language is a way of communication between two devices. Mean, language is a way of communication between two devices or two things. User interact with computer or computer interact with computer with the help of any language. What is meant by programming language? Programming language is a language which is understood by computer. It is designed to give instruction to a computer to perform a specific task, and these instructions known to be as a computer program, and this program is written and developed by any programmer with the help of some special languages. Basically, the main topic of today's tutorial is that categories of programming language. There are two types of categories in a programming language: low level language and high level language. And in this tutorial, we briefly explain the different categories of low level languages. What is meant by low level language? Low level languages is a machine oriented language, and it is easily understandable by the computer system but difficult for the user of computer, because it includes digital and binary form and consists on 0 and 1. And low level language is also to be known as binary language. What is meant by high level language? High level languages are English oriented language. It is user friendly because this is easily understandable by the user and difficult for the computer system. High level language consists on different English words, for example, scanf, goto, printf, and etc. Some different types of high level languages are C, C++, Java, Pascal, and Basic, and we briefly explain these high level languages in next tutorial. Here is different another categories of high level language, which consist on structured language, object-oriented programming language and procedural language. As we discussed in a previous slide, basically this tutorial is based on briefly explanation of low-level languages. So we explain our first category of low-level language, name is machine language. Programming language that is directly understandable by the computer and computer hardware is known to be as a machine language. Machine language is associated with architecture of computer system, and machine language consists on 0 and 1. It means computer understand only two words, which are 0 and 1. It is difficult to understandable by the human because it consists on 0 band, and as we know, user is easily understandable only high level language which are consist on English words. So machine language is also known as digital language as well as known as binary language. Here is another type of low level language, the name is assembly language. Basically, assembly language is a intermediate language not a totally machine-based language. An assembly language is a low-level programming language designed for a specific type of processor. Assembly language consists of symbolic code and abbreviations known as mnemonics code. A very important question as a short question, what mean by mnemonics code? So mnemonics code basically are symbols and different types of abbreviations which are used in assembly language. It developed to make computer programming easier than machine language. A program written in assembly language must be converted into machine language before execution. Now, here is a one question, why any program converted into machine language? As we written in a previous slide, computer system only understand a one language which name is machine language, binary language. So any program written by the programmer in any language must be converted into machine language before execution, because computer understand only machine language. So assembly code can be converted into machine code using a special assembler. What is meant by assembler? Basically, assembler is a translator. We discuss different types of translator in another tutorial. For example, compiler, interpreter, and assembler. Now, question for your assignments are, what is the difference between program and programming language? Define high-level language and low-level language, and briefly explain different types of low-level language. Dear students, prepare and send your assignment within a given time. If you have any query, ask your question in WhatsApp group. Thank you.